50 Cent, yeah, and Lloyd Banks, yeah, and Young Buck, yeah, and Joe.